competitors to win their matches for their respective brands here at Bragging Rights.
Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble.
Oh, and then he has to tap out. And Kevin Nash is still champion. There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he is the true and deserving champion.